Hi there, in this video I will show you how to fix emergency call only problems on Samsung, Vivo or any Android phone for any SIM card. So let's get started. First of all, go to the settings of your phone and search for the reset network settings. You can also find out the reset options by searching your settings search box. Then tap on the reset network settings. Select your SIM card and tap on the reset settings. Tap on reset. After the network reset, restart your phone and check out either your problem is remains or gone. Method number 2. Turn off your phone then remove all the SIM cards. After removing the SIM cards, turn on your phone. Go to settings. Find out the SIM toolkit of your SIM which is showing emergency call only. You can also find it on the app manager. Tap on it. Tap on the first stop. Then tap OK. Tap on storage. Then clear the cache and clear the data. Move back and tap on permissions. Make sure all the permissions are allowed. Once it is completed, restart your phone. Insert the SIM card. Now check out your problem is remains or gone. Method number 3. Go to settings. Tap on connections. Mobile network. Select the network mode 2G or GSM only. Now tap on the network operator or carrier and manually register your network here. After the network register is completed, I hope your problem will be fixed. After trying all the methods, if your problem remains, then you need to check your SIM card. Maybe your SIM card is damaged. Call your network service provider from another SIM and tell them about your problem. That's it.